Hello guys, in today's video we are going to talk about how long should I invest in stocks, and the answer for this question is at least 3 to 5 years. And I hope this is the answer you've been looking for, and if it is, please don't forget to like and don't forget to subscribe, and see you in another video.